I'm Gabby, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do three simple and easy DIYs at home. They're really fun to do, so let's get started. The things you'll need for this DIY is a glass jar, glitter, and some glow sticks. Get some glow sticks that are a similar color to your glitter, then start cracking all your glow sticks. Cut each glow stick in half and then start knocking them against the sides of your jar.
Well, you only need the light.
Put in your glitter, put on the lid and shake. And that's pretty much it. You're done. For this DIY, you'll need an empty soda bottle, paint, paint brushes and some paper. Cut out the top of a tree and glue it to your paper. Then draw the outline of your tree. These are the three colours I'll be using. Paint over your outline in black. When you get towards the end of the branches, use a smaller brush. Paint the bottom of your water bottle red. Then, place it on your paper and connect the dots. These are your flowers. Repaint the bottom of the bottle green and then use it to make leaves. And that is your finished product.
At the end of the day,
for this DIY, you'll need some twine or string and six or more nuts. Cut three equal lengths of string and tie a knot at the end of it. Then plait all the way down your string. Thread your first nut on and tie a knot before and after it. Repeat this for the rest of your nuts. Tie the two ends of your bracelet together. And this is the final product.